All right, we're here in the dungeon today on a Sunday with Jim Keeley, who's fresh in from LDI. He has no voice. He's been screaming at people all weekend. We're going to show you a brand new app that ADJ will have available in the next month or so. This is the Airstream DMX Show Me app. This is what it looks like. Now, this thing is really cool. It's super easy to use. It's got some features on it. You can also use your iPhone. You may have seen the video from ADJ. We're going to show you a couple of things this does that maybe they didn't show you in the video. So this is what the Airstream DMX app looks like. Jim's going to go ahead and show us how to do some fun stuff. Now, one of the first things he's going to do is show us how easy it is to create a pattern for your moving head in DMX. Jim's going to make a circle. Now, look at that. Now, he didn't complete the circle. If you notice right at the top, it's not complete. But he can go ahead and play this, and he can loop this pattern if he'd like to. Now, notice something. It moves to the speed that Jim drew it. So he went fast for part of it and slow for the other part. And it's exactly what the fixture is going to do. Close that circle. Show him how to do that. You want to close the circle? It's real easy. So if you make a pattern and it's not complete, you can just press a button and it closes it just like that. Super easy. Then he can play it. And again, it's going to the speed of his finger and it will loop. No problem. There it goes again. He can make it bigger or smaller, no problem. And that's a wide pan and a wide tilt there for you. You can move it around the floor wherever you'd like. Now go ahead and make a crazy pattern. See how that's gonna work. All right, that's pretty nuts. Play that. There it goes. Not only does it follow the pattern he drew with his finger, it's also adjusted to the speed he drew it. Now let's say you just wanted a simple circle, a perfect circle. If you wanted that, all you'd have to do is hit a button and it creates that circle. You can also make that circle bigger or smaller just by swiping it with two fingers. And if you make it small, you can move it around as much as you like. You can put it wherever you want. Let's talk about color for a minute. Now at the top of the app, you can see the full color spectrum. If you wanted to, you could go ahead and you can make a fixture go through the entire spectrum. Or if you like, you can isolate an area of the color spectrum and you can just let that either loop where it starts at the beginning and goes around, or you can make it bounce where it goes back and forth throughout that spectrum. Check this out. Okay, so to use this app, you're going to need the Airstream DMX bridge, which is kind of like what you see at a transceiver. You're going to be able to wirelessly connect your iPad or iPhone to this bridge, and it's going to be able to communicate with up to 24 lights. It's a full 512 universe on this DMX bridge, and it is EXR, which is the full 2,500 feet of range. So look for that. This is really cool. I was very excited about being able to program a moving head with my finger. Speed and pattern makes it easy for me, and it should be easy for you guys. Once we get this in here in the dungeon, we'll look at it a little closer, but there's a sneak peek for you. Thanks, James. Thanks for bringing it and showing this to us, and hope your voice gets better over the next couple days.
Me too.
Practice and enjoy.